Chennai Corporation needed to come out with its own NMT policy, which we brought out sometime in 2014 when I was Corporation Commissioner. And it envisaged trying to make open spaces in the city, particularly streets, available to all sections of society. In pursuance of that, we came upon this idea to create a pedestrian plaza. So there were people who felt that by widening the footpaths, we were actually, one, taking away space from parking and vehicular movement, and at the same time encouraging more and more encroachment by shops and others. As a first step, we first removed all the encroachments and took the traders and the general public in the area into confidence and ensured that those footpaths were not encroached back. By proper traffic regulation and parking, we could actually ensure that it could be a pleasant experience for everybody to be at the plaza, shop, and engage in social interaction.